់ពូនរួមជាតិជាទីគោរពប្រាប់អានពីសព្ទាមុននៅក្នុងនីតិខ្មែរក្រោកឡើងខ្ញុំបានលើកយកបញ្ហាការបោះឆ្នោតមកជម្រាបបងប្អូនរួមជាតិឲ្យយល់ពីការសម្រេចចិត្តត្រូវគឺសូមបងប្អូនរួមជាតិមិនត្រូវនាំគ្នាទៅជួយគណៈបព្វជិជនក្រោមការដឹកនាំវិរិឆានលំតែនឲ្យនៅដឹកនាំប្រទេសយើងតទៅទៀតដាច់ខាតហើយមូលហេតុទាំងឡាយដែលនាំឲ្យយើងហ៊ានអាកាត់និងហ៊ានបដិសេធចំណងយើងជាប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរជាមួយនឹងគណៈបព្វជិជនឬគណៈបព្វយុនេះខ្ញុំបានធ្វើអត្ថាធិប្បាយទៅគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយហើយដែរតែដោយសារខ្ញុំបានឮនិងបានឃើញនាយកខាងហ៊ុនសែនជាប្រធានគណៈបព្វជិជនឬគណៈបព្វយុនេះបានប្រើល្បិចសពបែបយ៉ាងដើម្បីកំហែងគម្រាមប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរតាមអំពើចិត្តដូចជាកំហែងគម្រាមប្រជាប្រដ្ឋណាដែលមិនត្រូវបោះឆ្នោតចាត់ទុកជាបុគ្គលរំលោភច្បាប់ជាក្រុមប្រឆាំងជាក្រុមធ្វើបដិវត្តពណ៌វាចោតប្រជាប្រដ្ឋ20ប្រជាប្រដ្ឋអាងតែប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរមានការយល់ដឹងមានកម្រិតនេះមិនមែនជាមេដឹកនាំប្រទេសដែលមានបុគ្គលិកលក្ខណៈគួរឲ្យគោរពរបស់ប្រជាប្រដ្ឋជាម្ចាស់អំណាចនោះឡើយនេះនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរមានការអនុគ្រោះចំពោះមេដឹកនាំព្រីបសាយបែបនេះនាំឲ្យមេដឹកនាំចេះតែរំលោភលើតួនាទីរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋគួរឲ្យខ្មាសអៀនបំផុតតែទុយទៅវិញបើនៅប្រទេសសេរីជឿនលឿនវិញនិរិខានមិនតែនឹងបាក់មុខមិនខានតែយើងក៏មិនដែលឃើញនៅប្រទេសជឿនលឿនមេដឹកនាំរបស់គេមិនដែលហ៊ាននិយាយឬធ្វើអ្វីរំលោភលើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលជាម្ចាស់អំណាចរបស់គេម្ដងឡើយករណីនេះយើងក៏សូមរំលឹកនិងដាស់តឿនដល់មេដឹកនាំខ្មែរទាំងឡាយឲ្យរៀនយល់ដឹងពីតួនាទីរបស់ខ្លួនដែរជាអ្នកបម្រើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនេះត្រូវចេះគោរពប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាម្ចាស់អំណាចនៃប្រទេសនេះផងហើយកុំអាងតែខ្លួនមានបុណ្យស័ក្តិបែរជាប្រើពាក្យសម្ដីរបៀបមនុស្សព្រីដូចបីសាយជាបាញ់មានមុខនេតិជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការទូតជាតិកម្ពុជាបានយប្រើពាក្យត្រីផ្សាយថានឹងវាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យបាក់ថ្មីហើយមានម្នាក់ទៀតក៏មានងារជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីគឺថ្មិលវងសោតបានហាមាត់ដោយអធិជនខ្មាស់ថានឹងយកគុលរស្មីវាសំពងក្បាលនៅណាដែលហ៊ានតវ៉ាចុះចំណាយរិឆាសុនសានវិញមិនបាច់ខ្លែងទេម្នាក់នេះបងប្អូនបានដឹងបានឮស្ទើររាល់ថ្ងៃគឺវាគម្រាមសម្លាប់អ្នកណាប្រឆាំងនឹងវាដែលមិនលុះពេលហើយនេះជាឧទាហរណ៍ដែលវាបានបំពងសម្លេងគម្រាមថា
ហើយចុះដល់មើលគឺមកខ្ញុំដឹងនឹងតាំងពីដល់ខ្វះហើយជាដើមចុងឆ្នាំ2013ដាក់ដើមឆ្នាំ2014គឺពួកវាអស់បាត់បាទហើយនោះថ្ងៃទី16ថ្ងៃទី15ថ្ងៃទី16បានគ្រប់ពួកគឺគេក៏បាត់យកថ្ងៃទី29ខែធ្នូ2013ជាថ្ងៃបែបប្រាក់គម្រប់នេះបើខ្ញុំឃើញពីគេនោះណា
អ្នកមិនមកតែក្នុងពេលនេះគឺពេលបងខោជូនអង្គបាទនេះជាផ្កាបើឲ្យយើងឃើញច្បាស់ថាបើប្រទេសខ្មែរយើងមានមន្ត្រីសុខាភិបាលថ្មីបីសាច់ហើយបែរជាមកទុកប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលជាម្ចាស់អំណាចប្រែជាខ្មាំងសត្រូវរបស់ខ្លួនទៅវិញតើគួរឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋត្រូវដាក់ទោសពួកនេះបែបណាដែរលោកខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបខ្លះខ្លះរួចមកហើយថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាម្ចាស់អំណាចរបស់ប្រទេសដូច្នេះទាំងអ្នករដ្ឋការគ្រប់ក្រសួងរហូតដល់នាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីគឺជាអ្នកបម្រើរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាការពិតណាស់ដែលច្បាប់រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនៃប្រជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាបានកំណត់រយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំម្ដងតម្រូវឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិដើម្បីជ្រើសរើសតំណាងរាស្ត្រឲ្យមកធ្វើការបម្រើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដូច្នេះការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសតំណាងរាស្ត្រនេះបានសេចក្តីថាអ្នកដែលមកចូលឈ្មោះជាតំណាងរាស្ត្រនេះគឺ មកសុំសេចក្តីទុកចិត្តពីម្ចាស់អំណាចគឺប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនេះឯងតែគួរឲ្យស្ដាយនៅប្រទេសយើងពួកតំណាងរាស្ត្រភាគច្រើនពិសេសគណៈបកប្រជាជនក្រោមការដឹកនាំរបស់លោករីឆាណុនសែនបែរជានាំគ្នាធ្វើច្បាប់ផ្សេងផ្សេងរឹតត្បិតដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្នុងការចែកដីសង្គមកិច្ចគ្មានការកំណត់តាមច្បាប់ត្រឹមត្រូវតែពួកនេះបែរទៅរួមជាមួយនឹងលោករីឆាណុនសែនចែកដីសម្បត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចឲ្យទៅពួកអុកញ៉ានៅពួកវិនិយោគទុនរាប់លានលេខតាក្នុងរយៈ99ឆ្នាំនេះជាករណីមួយក្នុងចំណោមករណីដទៃទៀតដែលពួកតំណាងរាគណៈបកប្រជាជនក្បត់នៅជាតិមាតុភូមិហើយដែលអាក្រក់បំផុតនោះគឺនាយរាជានហ៊ុនសែនមិនព្រមប្តឹងទៅតុលាការព្រហ្មទណ្ឌអន្តរជាតិ ICJ ប្តឹងសារឬសន្ធិសញ្ញាខុសច្បាប់ដែលលោករីឆាណុនសែននិងហេងសំរិនបានចុះហត្ថលេខាខុសច្បាប់ជាមួយនឹងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសយួនងៀងកូតាច់ពីឆ្នាំ1979 1982 1983និង1985មិនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះពួកតំណាងរាស្ត្រក្បត់ជាតិទាំងនេះបែរជាទំងំស្ងៀមទុកឲ្យលោករីឆាណុនសែនធ្វើសន្ធិសញ្ញាបំពេញបន្ថែមឆ្នាំ2005ដែលធ្វើឲ្យសន្ធិសញ្ញាខុសច្បាប់ពីឆ្នាំដែលបានជម្រាបខាងលើឲ្យប្រែក្លាយទៅជាសន្ធិសញ្ញាត្រូវច្បាប់ដែលជាហេតុធ្វើឲ្យប្រទេសកម្ពុជាខាតកោះត្រល់កោះកញ្ចក់ស្រេះយ៉ាងធំធេងនិងដែនសមុទ្រ 30,000 គីឡូម៉ែត្រដុល្លារទៅយួនគួរឲ្យស្លុតរំពឹតចិត្តហួសប្រមាណលើសពីដែនសមុទ្រនឹងកោះដ៏ធំធេងបុគ្គលហ៊ុនសែនបែជាអួតគេការបោកប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរថាកម្ពុជាបានចំណេញដីពីយួនរាប់រយគីឡូម៉ែត្រដុល្លារទៅវិញតែចំពោះការបាត់បង់ទឹកដីដ៏មហាសាលនេះលោកសៀងពេញសែប្រធាននៃគណៈកម្មាធិការព្រំដែនកម្ពុជានៅប្រទេសបារាំងរួមនឹងអ្នកឯកទេសមួយចំនួនបានបកស្រាយបញ្ជាក់ពីការបាត់បង់ទាំងអស់នេះរួចមកហើយអំពើបំភ្លេចបំផ្លាញជាតិរបស់លោករីឆានហ៊ុនសែនជាង33ឆ្នាំមកនេះគួរណាស់តែជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរអូកោវាគេទម្លាក់ពីមុខតំណែងកុំឲ្យវាបន្តកាន់អំណាចតទៅទៀតឲ្យសោះបើជាប្រដ្ឋនៅតែអនុគ្រោះវាឲ្យវាបោកតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោតតទៅមួយអាណត្តិទៀតប្រទេសកម្ពុជានឹងរលីមិនខានឡើយលោកជាមន្ត្រីបងប្អូនច្រើនលើកមកហើយថាការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិនៅអាណត្តិទី6ដែលនឹងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅនៅថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដាខាងមុខនេះខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបបងប្អូនច្រើនលើកមកហើយថាពេលនេះវាប្រើគ្រប់មធ្យោបាយដើម្បីធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យតែបានកាន់អំណាចនិងលើកកម្ពុជាទៅឲ្យជាវាយគឺយួននេះឯងដូច្នេះសូមបងប្អូនពិចារណាឲ្យបានម៉ត់ចត់មែនទែនសូមកុំធ្វើតាមលោករីឆាណុនសែននេះសោះគឺបងប្អូនត្រូវមានសេចក្តីក្លាហានសមដូចព្រះពុទ្ធបានសម្ដែងថាអត្តាហិអត្តនោនិថោខ្លួនទីពឹងខ្លួនការពិតសន្តជាតិយើងត្រូវពឹងលើគេហើយពេលនេះភាគច្រើនខាងលោកសេរីគេកំពុងតែជួយប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរយើងតែនៅមិនតាន់គ្រប់គ្រាន់ទេការដែលសំខាន់គឺបងប្អូនជាប្រជាខ្មែរខ្លួនឯងហើយដែលត្រូវតែរួមរួមគ្នាចងគ្នាជាបាច់ប្រឆាំងនឹងរាជាហ៊ុនសែននេះត្រូវហ៊ានធ្វើពលីកម្មតស៊ូលើកឡើងក្នុងឋានៈខ្លួនយើងជាម្ចាស់អំណាចហ៊ានលើកឡើងប្រឆាំងនឹងរបបផ្ដាច់ការរបស់រាជាហ៊ុនសែននេះសូមបងប្អូនចងចាំថាបើកណ្ណាជាបរិវត្តមកយើងងើបប្រឆាំងទាំងអស់គ្នាពួកលោករាជានុនសានវាមិនហ៊ានចាប់បងប្អូនទេតែបងប្អូននៅបែកគ្នាវានឹងចាប់នឹងធ្វើបាបបងប្អូនហើយដូច្នេះផ្លូវមានតែមួយទេគឺត្រូវងើបរួមគ្នាតែម្ដងទើបបានទទួលនៅជោគជ័យគឺវាមិនអាចរកគុកមកដាក់បងប្អូនបានទេមួយទៀតមានអ្វីខ្លាំងជាងសន្តិភាពរបស់បងប្អូននេះឡើយបើបងប្អូនបានលើកឡើងប្រឆាំងនឹងរបបវេរិឆាននេះទាំងអស់គ្នាហើយអន្តរជាតិ ก็มันเอาได้ชอมืออยู่ได้ที่หนึ่งนี่รัฐเพียบโจรมาช่วยทุกอันตรากุมยืมบ้านอย่างนี้มึงช่วยบำพัดจ้องมันจับนิสโสมบำพูนดังท่าผู้ยืมจีบเชี่ยประทมัยในคราวปฏิมันดันพลิดเฮืองเชี่ยเมตตาภูมิดาวนาลายที่ยืมบ้านจำหน่ายเปลือกหนึ่งพระวิฆาดำใบดำใบเช่นจะช่วยปฏิกรรมองรุ่นมาเตะอันตรายเชี่ยอ้อยไปช่วยเมดากรรมเชี่ยเราแสงกำซัดระบายอยู่นี่ขวมเราเต็มไปด้วยจมเนื้อผาบักทำไมจังเลวขนองสลบจังเลวคราวสลบส้มขณีประชังอย่างคลั่งคลาตัวเนื้อระบอบเบนทางคนแต่นี้เบี้ยนั่งดูลหายรุ่นยีส่งส่งเหมือนการลาวอีกยมเชิดทางสาวิจุขมายที่พวกโลกเรียบเรียงคือมามุนนับที่เรามีท่าจารอนอเมริกดาวิชิกได้กรุปรอบอันกลายมาสมัครมาคุณส่งจึงเด็ดเลี่ย
งรุ่นเลี้ยงมันจะได้วิจุขมายที่พวกโลกจะตีกรุปรอบอันเปรียบปันหนึ่งปัญหาปัจจุบันเพียบในประเทศกัมพูชีคือนิยตรตรองปัญหาถาตาขมาเยอะกลัวตบบอชนาวด์หรือกลัวตัดเฟอร์ไปฮิกาเนปเตชเนไอมาเยื่อเมียนเนี่ยนโยบายเนี่ยวิพีเนี่ยดังครุบเรื่องดาวตามเป็ดเต้าก็เอ็ดดังใส่เป็ดประกอบนุ่งโดยเชี่ยรูปยมจะดามนำเนี่ยบัญชีมาเตะโยบอลครุบจุงจรอยมีนคลาจังมาแต่ถ้าได้พิจารณาไอ้คือขังโลกซ้ำรังซี่ในจรณาสงกรอจิตโลกบางเชียยิมตามกรุบวิธีแต่เตียงเจ็ดขมายเอาเธอไปฮิกาเลยให้พอลถ้าขังสหกุมอันตรายจิตเกบานประกาศมันพร้อมตัวสกอลลาตพอลกาบอชนาทไงมาไปผมบุญกากระดานี้ต่อหายหรือกึกน้าโลกกำศขามันบานเตาดาเลปีปอนธเนียกี้ขณะปะสังกัวจีดเมนบานเต้าเพื่อเอาสลบฉบับหลังวิ่งมันเตยสังกัวจีดมารอยดับรำไปเนี่ยมันบานตัวตัวสิทธ์เอาเลนโยบายโดยดามวิ่งหนุกมีนกรมขมาคลาสิทธ์โดยเชียสมปอนขมาอเมริกันซีดับเบิลเอร์บอลโลกตุยวิบอลหนึ่งโลกปรุมสันราดาวบานเพียเยี่ยมจุมรุ่งไอ้ขมายเจ็บปีแซ่เนี่ยกำตรอกระนาปะสงกรอชีดตัววอชนาทไอ้กระนาปะประเชียที่ปฏายมูลธานดำไปตุบสกัดมันเอาหุ้นสายหนึ่งกระนาปะประเชียจวนระบาเวียจิแซ่เลงใดคืออย่าหายนะก็บานบุญดับอาสนะได้ตุกสำรับตุบสกัดมันเอาซีพีพีเมียนสำเร็จปีเพียใบในสเพียดาวนั่งเพื่อเอาขณะปะยุนบังการนี้เพื่อองอัดใส่ตาหนึ่งเจ็ดจังเจงฉบับหรือกายปลายฉบับหรือเพื่อวิสาธนากรรมรัฐธรรมนูญนุ่งก็อาจเพื่อบ้านโดยเจ็ดปรารถนาจำพวกมาแตะฉบับถัดเต้าตายบ้าเบาบ่าย้อมกิดจังคือนำคะแนนเฟอร์ปาตกรรมตุ่มเละปู่ระบอบเดริชานหนึ่งบันเด้งปู่ยุนกันโต๊บเจนกันตินเต้าเจงปีกัมพูชีอ่ะดาวเจมาเตจรนิยมโยกมาอนุวัตปุ่มบานไล่โปรคเมียนเนี่ยเรียบจำกาบาบาลเฟอร์ปาเดวัตให้กาปิดง่ายมุ่นคือง่ายที่ปรำปีกะกระดากันลองวันนี้ย่อมก็บานสนากรมนิดคือโยงตามเม็ดเนี่ยสตับกีบานเป็นเจงมาเตทาขมายดามิเอนซิตตบอชนาวด์สมเอานำเครียตบอชนาวด์แต่กรมบัชนาวเอาขณะปะอควางหรือขณะปะน้าแต่ยังมันตกเจ็ดเอากู้ชั่วโมงขณะปะถึงอ้อหรือเลอปีมวยบ่าคือเพื่ออย่างน้าเอาสัญลักษณ์นาวนั้งเวียอดในแต่เราตกจมูกแค่เพื่ออย่างนี้กล่าวปีกิจพอดปีกาเกียบสังกัดจังฝึกบ้าประวัติปู่อาจังไรควางดาดาดิ้งขมายเอาตัวบัชนาวดังไปเอาเคยทากะบอชนาดหลึกนี้นั่งเวียสำสรอบตามฉบับตามตุ่มลวบแต่บาจุมนุ่นสันลักษณ์นาดโมแค่สันลักษณ์นาดดัตรอยจัดตุกเจโมแค่เมียนจานเลือดหลุบคือรับเลียนสันลักษณ์ไอ้นุ่งเวียก็นั่งจะกาบังห้างเอาอันตรายเจียดเกบานเคยทากมาเมินเต้าการะทาบิบาลจังไรดัดดักน้ำได้อควานุลาอีบัดไงนี่ยมมีอัตบัตอรบโลกมันเด็ดกาฟาเปียงเม็ดไม่มวยตีด ដែលលោកបានសរសេរជាមួយនឹងមិត្តពីជំរំនងច័ន្ទនិងសាយធូរបស់លោកគឺលោកឆៃចន្ទាដែលស្នើគំនិតដូចគ្នានេះតែធ្វើបានច្បាស់លាស់គួរឲ្យខ្មែរយកទៅអនុវត្តបញ្ហាគឺខ្លាចតែដំណឹងសំខាន់ក្នុងអត្ថបទនេះវាទៅមិនដល់ត្រចៀករបស់បងប្អូនខ្មែរនៅក្នុងស្រុកតែប៉ុណ្ណោះលោកបណ្ឌិតពៀងមេតលោកប្រាថ្នាចង់ឲ្យផ្សាយអត្ថបទនេះនៅថ្ងៃប្រហ័សទី12កក្កដាខ្ញុំមិនដឹងជាហេតុផលអ្វីបានជាចាំដល់12កក្កដាទេតែខ្ញុំសូមលួចយកមកផ្សាយក្នុងវិទ្យុខ្មែរពិភពលោកពេលនេះទៅចុះទាំងនេះព្រោះថាពេលដែលខ្ញុំកំពុងតែរៀបចំធ្វើពីនេះពីនោះនេះខ្ញុំហត់នឿយពីការធ្វើដំណើរត្រឡប់ពីបរិយអង្គរមកវើជីញ៉ាវិញមកបឡានមក6 7ម៉ោងដូច្នេះខ្ញុំគ្មានកម្លាំងនឹងស្វែងរកព័ត៌មានអ្វីមកផ្សព្វផ្សាយនោះឡើយបាទហើយតទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំសូមជូនអត្ថបទនយោបាយនិពន្ធដោយលោកបណ្ឌិតហ្គាហ្វាពៀងមេតនិងលោកឆៃចន្ទាក្រោមចំណងជើងថាការតបកិច្ចពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ2018បាទហើយមុននឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមអត្ថបទក៏មានរូបគំនូរបង្ហាញពីត្រីធំដេញត្របាក់ស៊ីត្រីតូចតូចនិងរូបមួយទៀតបង្ហាញពីរូបត្រីតូចតូចរួមគ្នាដេញត្របាក់ត្រីធំវិញហើយអត្ថបទមានសេចក្តីដូចតទៅការបោះឆ្នោតនៅថ្ងៃទី29ខែកក្កដាដើម្បីជ្រើសរើសតំណាងរាស្ត្រនិងបង្កើតរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមានអាណត្តិទី6នេះមានភាពរកំរកោសលើសពីការបោះឆ្នោតអាណត្តិមុនៗដោយសាររបបកាន់អំណាចផ្ដាច់ការបច្ចុប្បន្ននៅភ្នំពេញបានរំលាយចោលគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលជាគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដ៏ធំនិងមានប្រជាប្រិយភាពមួយប្រការនេះធ្វើឲ្យពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតបាត់បង់ជម្រើសដ៏សំខាន់មួយក្នុងការជ្រើសរើសមេដឹកនាំប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដែលជាប្រទេសប្រកាន់យកលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីពហុបកស្របតាមរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញខ្មែរឆ្នាំ1993និងតាមសន្ធិសញ្ញាសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីឆ្នាំ1991បន្ថែមលើនេះទៀតការប្រកាសប្រកាសអំពីសំណាក់អ្នកនយោបាយខ្មែរដោយម្ខាងប្រឹងជំរុញកុំឲ្យទៅចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតដែលគេថាជាសកម្មភាពធ្វើធម្មានុរូបកម្មរបបផ្ដាច់ការឲ្យคล้ายទៅជាមានភាពត្រឹមត្រូវតាមច្បាប់និងម្ខាងទៀតគៀបសង្កត់ពលរដ្ឋថាត្រូវតែទៅបោះឆ្នោតព្រោះគេនឹងចោទអ្នកណាដែលមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតថាជាអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងពួកអត់ទៀមក្បត់ជាតិសម្បីតែព្រះមហាក្សត្រក៏បានចេញព្រះរាជសារអំពាវនាវឲ្យពលរដ្ឋទៅចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតផងដែរស្ថិតនៅក្រោមស្ថានភាពគៀបសង្កត់ឆ្វេងស្ដាំលើក្រោមបែបនេះពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរស្លូតត្រង់ហាក់ដូចជាកំពុងត្រូវគេទាញទម្លាក់ឲ្យនៅចំចន្លោះញយញួរនិងដុំថ្ម Between a rock and a hard place ព្រមទាំងคลายខ្លួនទៅជាចំណាប់ខ្មាំងនយោបាយទៀតផងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យលើកដំកើងសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពយុត្តិធម៌និងភាពថ្លៃថ្នូរជាលទ្ធិដែលផ្ដល់ឱកាសឲ្យពលរដ្ឋជ្រើសរើសនៅអ្វីដែលល្អប្រសើរនិងលើកដំកើងពលរដ្ឋជាធំនៅក្នុងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យពលរដ្ឋមានជំនឿថាវាជាកិត្តិយសនឹងជាការតបកិច្ចរបស់ខ្លួនក្នុងការចូលរួមក្នុងកិច្ចការរបស់រដ្ឋដើម្បីអភិវឌ្ឍនិងវឌ្ឍនភាពសង្គមជាតិពលរដ្ឋបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសមនុស្សឬរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលគេចង់ឲ្យធ្វើជាអ្នកដឹកនាំគ្រប់គ្រងប្រទេសដើម្បីបម្រើផលប្រយោជន៍របស់គេរីឯភារកិច្ចមួយដ៏សំខាន់របស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលគឺស្វែងរកសុខុមាលភាពជូនពលរដ្ឋសិទ្ធិបោះឆ្នោតជាសិទ្ធិរបស់ពលរដ្ឋតាមរយៈការចាប់កំណើតនៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរឬតាមរយៈការផ្ដល់ឲ្យដោយច្បាប់របស់ប្រទេសខ្មែរការប្រើឬមិនប្រើសិទ្ធិបោះឆ្នោតជាបុព្វសិទ្ធិរបស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលជាម្ចាស់សិទ្ធិសិទ្ធិមានឧត្តមភាពនិងអធិបតេយ្យខ្ពស់ជាងសេរីភាព ម្ចាស់សិទ្ធឬអ្នកដែលបានទទួលសិទ្ធអាចប្រើឬមិនប្រើសិទ្ធដែលខ្លួនមានដោយសេរីនិងដោយគ្មានការភេទភ័យអំពីរឿងចាប់ទោសបីអ្វីពីប្រភពណាឡើយសកម្មភាពជ្រៀតជ្រែករំលោភសិទ្ធិបោះឆ្នោតរបស់ពលរដ្ឋជាអំពើអយុត្តិធម៌ដែលគួរឲ្យស្អប់ខ្ពើមនៅក្នុងរបបប្រជាធិបតេយ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលគ្រប់គ្រងដោយនីតិរដ្ឋ Rule of Law រីឯរបបផ្ដាច់ការវិញវាបានត្រូវគ្រប់គ្រងដោយការបង្កើតច្បាប់ដែលចិនឈ្លីសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពរបស់ពលរដ្ឋស្ថិតក្នុងស្ថានភាពអាប់អួរតានតឹងនិងរកម្មរកូសបែបនេះពលរដ្ឋអាចប្រើគំនិតច្នៃប្រឌិតដើម្បីរំដោះខ្លួនចេញពីចំណាប់ខ្មាំងនយោបាយបានដោយងាយនិងដោយសវត្ថិភាពទៀតផងយន្តការឬពិធីការ Protocol នៃការបោះឆ្នោតនៅក្នុងសកលលោកគឺមានលក្ខណៈសាមញ្ញស្រដៀងគ្នានិងងាយយល់អ្នកបោះឆ្នោតមានជម្រើសចំនួន3គឺ Control Min Control និងអនុបវេតឬ Abstention ក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសមេដឹកនាំសេចក្តីណែនាំនៅលើក្រដាសសន្លឹកឆ្នោតតម្រូវឲ្យអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសគូសលើឈ្មោះបេក្ខជនតែម្នាក់គាត់ឬលើឈ្មោះគណៈបកនយោបាយតែមួយគាត់ពោលគឺគំនូសបង្ហាញនៅបេក្ខជនឬគណៈបកនយោបាយដែលអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតបានជ្រើសរើសគួររំលឹកថានៅលើក្រដាសសន្លឹកឆ្នោតគ្មានកន្លែងសម្រាប់គូសបង្ហាញថាមិនគ្រប់គ្រងឬអនុបវេតនោះឡើយដូច្នេះនៅពេលណាអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតម្នាក់បានជ្រើសរើសគឺគូសលើឈ្មោះបេក្ខជនចូលឈ្មោះលើសពីម្នាក់ឬជ្រើសរើសគឺគូសលើឈ្មោះគណៈបកនយោបាយចូលឈ្មោះលើសពីមួយឬខុសពីគោលការណ៍នៃការបោះឆ្នោតសន្លឹកឆ្នោតនោះក៏คล้ายទៅជាសន្លឹកឆ្នោតមិនបានការព្រោះមិនបានធ្វើតាមការបង្គាប់នៅលើក្រដាសសន្លឹកឆ្នោតនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមួយចំនួននឹងគូសលើឈ្មោះគណៈបកប្រជាជនរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនដោយសារមានហេតុផលផ្សេងៗជាអកុសលនៅលើក្រដាសសន្លឹកឆ្នោតមិនមានកន្លែងអាចគូសថាមិនគ្រប់គ្រងរបបផ្ដាច់ការហើយអាចញាធោរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនក៏បានឲ្យដឹងជាសាធារណៈរួចមកហើយថាគេមិនប្រណីបាតុកម្មតូចធំណាមួយទេព្រោះវាជាចរិតនៃរបបផ្ដាច់ការគឺថាវាមិនអាចធ្វើអ្វីក្រៅពីយុទ្ធវិធីនេះឡើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែគ្មានអ្វីត្រូវអស់សង្ឃឹមទេដែលហេតុថាវាជាកិត្តិយសនិងជាការតបកិច្ចរបស់ពលរដ្ឋនៃលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យក្នុងការចូលរួមក្នុងកិច្ចការរដ្ឋដើម្បីអភិវឌ្ឍនិងវឌ្ឍនភាពសង្គមជាតិពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមិនត្រូវឲ្យឱកាសបោះឆ្នោតជាតិនៅថ្ងៃទី29នេះរបូតបាត់ឡើយពលរដ្ឋអាចធ្វើសកម្មភាពខ្លាំងក្លាមួយប្រកបដោយប្រសិទ្ធភាពនិងអហិង្សាគឺប្រមូលគ្នាបដូរយុទ្ធនាការពីដេកផ្ទះឈ្នះឯងទៅអនុវត្តវិធីព្រះរាជសារហើយដើរចូលទីកន្លែងបោះឆ្នោតដោយពើងដើមទ្រូងហើយងើបក្បាលឲ្យខ្ពស់បោះជំហានចូលទៅជាមួយនឹងទឹកមុខញញឹមយកក្តីសង្ឃឹមទៅភ្ជាប់ជាមួយនឹងសញ្ញាឆ្នោតដោតឲ្យចំចំណុចខ្សោយនៃរបបផ្ដាច់ការនៅក្នុងលោកនេះពលរដ្ឋនានាដែលមិនពេញចិត្តនឹងជំរើសបេក្ខជនឬគណៈបកនយោបាយដែលមាននៅលើសញ្ញាឆ្នោតឬដែលមិនពេញចិត្តនឹងប្រព័ន្ធនយោបាយដែលកំពុងត្រួតត្រាពួកគេបានធ្វើសកម្មភាពបាតុកម្មសញ្ញាឆ្នោតឬ protest vote ដោយរបៀបផ្សេងផ្សេងចំពោះប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងមានរបៀបធ្វើសកម្មភាពបាតុកម្មសញ្ញាឆ្នោតពីរប្រភេទដែលខ្មែរស្នេហាលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យអាចយកទៅប្រើការបាននៅឱកាសបោះឆ្នោតថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដានេះរបៀបទី1អ្នកបោះឆ្នោតអាចគូសលើក្រដាសសន្លឹកឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសគណៈបកចំនួន2ឬ3ឬច្រើនជាងនេះក៏បានដែរទោះបីមានពាក្យបង្គាប់កុំគូសលើសពី1ឬជ្រើសរើសយកតែមួយគាត់នោះក្តីរបៀបទី2អ្នកបោះឆ្នោតអាចដាក់បញ្ចូលសញ្ញាឆ្នោតទទេទៅក្នុងហិបឆ្នោតវិញដោយអត់មានគូសអ្វីឡើយអញ្ញាធិបតេយ្យនឹងប្រកាសសញ្ញាឆ្នោតទាំងនោះថាជាសញ្ញាឆ្នោតមិនបានការ ก็บรรทัดตินันในหรือจำนวนสันหลักชนาทมินบานกาแต่งเมินแต่งไซน์แต่งเลี้ยนสันหลักบางแห่งเอาปวรวดนองโลกดังอ้อดังลืออัมปีปาตกรรมตามระยะกระดาษสันหลักชนาทาปวรวดขมาปะเดซัดระบบได้กาโดยสกรรมมาเพียบอหังซาหนึ่งประดอลซกสันติเพียบจูนประเทศจีดยังอาจหายุทธศาสนิธาเจียยุทธศาชเนะชเนะหนึ่งชเนะโปลคือบานบัมปิงการตับประกาศจะปวดรัดเมียนกติยศนครกาบอชนาวตามลัทธิประเจติปไตยบานกาเปียเซตสไรเพียบยุติทัวหนังเพียบไซสโนตามวิธีอาหังซาเมนออยอาญาโทเมนเล่ถูกตุกบกมันิงเลอปวดรัดหนึ่งกรัวซาหนึ่งบานรูปนอกครวนเจงปีสถานเพียบจมนับขมังนโยบายติดผองเวียสำคัญนะดาวตินในกระดาษสันหลักชนาวดาวระบอบนักกาเฮาธามินบานกาบองหายพิภพโลกไอบานคืนชุบาธาโปรดขมายเมียนชันเตะจังบ้านกากายปลายพลับโดนกน้องประเทศกัมพูชีสรุปเมาสัญลักษณ์ชาวประเภทนากระดอยคือสัตแต่เมียนประยาวจังอ้อเอาไว้เด็กเมียนประยาวคือเพียบจิลจระโอเมนรวีรวลโจรวมมาเป็นกาตาปกายระบอบครวนขนมเนียมเจี๊ยบโปรดแต่เมียนเซตบอชนาวไรตายมันเต้าบอชนาวเต้คือเวเจตายเจ้หายเวเจตายเจ้ตุกโอกาสดอสันละอ้อเอาเนื้อนโยบายที่เซเลนไดทั่วเอาไว้ไว้ตามตายอำเภอจัดระบกีส่งมันเจ้าท่านของน้องประเทศได้เชื่อโยกลัทธิประเทศตะปไตยน้องกาดังนอมรวดโดยประเทศกัมพูชีสันลักษณ์เจ้าอาวุธดำเนียนประสิทธิภาพบำพอดสำหรับดำรงเพลเนื้อนโยบายหนึ่งเนื้อการกางเงี้ยประเทศชีตเอาด้าตามคนโลงมุ้ยดาตรำเต่ายื่งเต่าจำถ่าสันลักษณ์เอาระบายยื่งเจียดำนางอำนาจระบายยื่งโจกเวสนาเตลครูนระบายยื่งมาเนะมาเนะหนึ่งระบายประเทศชีตตั้งมูลทัดนกน้องกันดับได้ปู่ยื่งตั้งออกนี้ได้เจียปวดรัดคือเวียนเมนทัดนกน้องกันดับได้ระบายเนะในโยบายตายผลมาเนะหนุ่ยบ้านอัตบัตก็จับตายตรำไงสไตปีเนี่ยนิปนโลกมันเด็ดกาฟาเปียงเมตคือเจียอดิตยุทธชนกองตบจีดรมดอประเชียปรดขมายปีชนามมาปันบมบุญร้อยแปดซับดอกแปดบมบุญโลกบ้านบงเรียนวิทยาศาสตร์ในยุบายจำนวนดอกใบชนามดอกสกอลวิทยาลัยกอกวมปีชนามมาปันบมบุญร้อยเก้าสมุยดอกปีปันบุญโลกบ้านโจนิวัตของชนามปีปันบุญในปัจจุบันนี้รวมแล้วของสหรัฐอเมริกโลกเนี่ยอาจเมื่อเกี่ยหาตุ่มปัวเว็บไซต์กลุ่มเน็ตขมายระบาดโลกบ้านตามอาศัยฐาน www.kumnitkmai.com กลุ่มเน็ตขมายจะเสีย kumnitkmeo กลุ่มเน็ตขมายไอ้โลกเนี่ยก็อาจเตะโตหนึ่งโลกบ้านตามระยะสายอิเล็กทรอนิกส์อีเมลเปียงเมด @gmail.comเปียงเมตรเซ P E A N G M E T A เปียงเมตร @gmail.com รีแอลโลกชัยจันดาจีอดิตเนศรกตบงขมุมขาดกำปองจามหนึ่งจีอดิตเนจุมรุมนองจันดับบานเต้ากองทัพเวียดนามเวประหาเมาเลยอย่างคลั่งหนึ่งจุมรุมไซทูชนามาปันประมูลร้อยแปดสปรัมดอลแปดสปรัมบูนนกกราบกากรุบกรงระบอระนาเซจีดรมดอประชีพประดขมายโลกบัญชาเจงมรวนาสหรัฐอเมริกนองคายแมกราชนำมาปันประมูลร้อยแปดสปรัมบูนโลกบ้านถวยการศึกษาวิจัยจันทร์ปัวให้บ้านตัวตูลปริญญาบัตรในซาโปดมีนหนึ่งวิทยาศาสตร์นโยบายปีสกอลวิทยาลัยจอร์จเมสันGeorge Mason University ហើយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះរស់នៅក្នុងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសារអេឡិចត្រូនិករបស់លោកគឺ camera.kavey@yahoo.com camera.kavey សរសេរ khemara_kavey kavey@yahoo.com បាទសម្រាប់ខ្លួនខ្ញុំខ្ញុំនៅតែជឿថាเพลาแต่มุ้ยได้ยืงอาจพลับดูสถานการณ์โยบายในกัมพูชาบ้านคือขมายต้องออกเนี่ยกราวล้างเธอปฏิวัติบ่าตีอำนาจโยมกันเราหนึ่งได้ระบอบครูนวิ่งบ่าสนาฮาอิประเทศนี้ประกอบเชียประเทศประเทศเทปไต้เมนุ บ้านเมียนคุยมาเนี่ยบ้านส้มไอ้ขยมเลิกโยกเรื่องสันติสัญญาสันติเพียบกรงปารีสไงมาเผยใบตัวลาวปันมบุญรอยกาวสุมุ้ยมาจุ่มเรียบตาตาอาโยกมาปราดำใบนำโยกนาคาพลาพโดมาจูนเมียตกภูมิรอเยื้องบ้านดารเตมาจันทร์ไงกราวขยมหนึ่งโยกมาจุ่มเรียบเป็นนี้ขยมส้มบัญเจตาบัญเตจ้อท่าเวปิบาบาเรื่องนี้เวปิบาโยมาอนุวัตนกรรมปจีอย่างน่าประทากิจปรุงเปลี่ยงนุ้งเวการล้างขนมกาละสมัยหนึ่งการละติสะเดคอกเนียสระละปีปัจจุบันเปิลดาวกิตเฟอร์สันติสัญญาหรือก่อเถื่อกิจปรุงเปลี่ยงกรงปารีนุ้งสกมาปูคอนโทรลตะดอยเพลิงสังเกตเมียนกาบังโฮเชียมเนียอย่างโจกจ้อมไอ้เจนสาวก็จะอ่อนในการช่วยไตรเพียกีอย่าไปแซกคือช่วยปวดขมายกระห้องจะบังหนึ่งยุ่นการสหเพียบโซเวียตก็กำปองแต่เตรดโรคกอลดูลเพราะจันทงวนในอัฟกานิสถานไอ้ก็ดูลเกรงในไข่ธนูมาปั้นประมาณร้อยเก้าสิบมวยมันประมาณคล้ายกล่าวจะหัดทะเลค้าเลยกิจปรุงเปลี่ยนกรงปารีรีไอประเทศอาเซียนเจ็บพิเศษอินโดนีเซียหนึ่งสังหะบรีก็จังเคืองสันติภาพในกัมพูชาเก๋ก็มันจังออลุยออกกะหนึ่งเรื่องขมายยืงยี่ปิแซคือประเทศสังหะบรีหนึ่งเก๋ช่วยคางไตรเพกีบ่าจำนายไอ้ปูอายุนกันโตวิ่งเวียก็จิตหนึ่งได้ชาวสลับแต่หายได้ว่าสันจะมีการต่อสู้แต่ประมาณชั่งต่อตัวทีสอันนี้บ้าจะดูตรงเพราะไอ้เพราะเจนก็ช่วยเวียมันจะช่วยไว้เวียสหภาพโซเวียตก็รุ่ยเลยบัตรหายในชนะคือเป็นนาช่วยเวียเตี๋ยเต๋บัตรจะเวียพร้อมดอกตัวเจนกับอีชนามแปดปมบุญกระนั้นท่าดอกแต่ชั่วโมงเด้เป็นเต้นเป็นนักเหนือเวียนสกมายนิจราบัตรสันจะมีการต่อสู้บนติดตัวเตี๋ยปูเวชบาจะได้เซลสลับนกน้องสมรภูมิกัมพูชาโดยกิท้าชิมดาปัวดำไรนู้ตันเลจะตุมกนั้นอย่างปิดประกอบนะบาเป็นน้องยวนยับมาก็น่ะสดายบาสดายประยับเป็นจับสังเกตเพื่ออาควางเวบานใดเจนดะทรับแต่ช่วยยวนบานประชังนังเวียตามระยะปูขมายกระห้องหนึ่งกรมองกีรบสไลเซียนุหนึ่งกาเปรบตาเซินซานยวนทรับปึงจะวายมุสกูโดยเข้มจำเรียบอันใบเหม่งมุสกูนั้นช่วยยวนมาตั้งแต่ปีชั้นเจ็ดสิบพรำกลายดาวิชเนเลออเมริกบังรูปบังรวมตึกใดดาตามเปิดเต้าเวียกับบานฉบามโยกัมพูชีกราบรบไม่จะเพลก้าคือเอ็ดเมียนนายเฮียนประกายบานไล่ประธาเวียดนามขางทบงบานเตาอเมริกันปงเรื่องอัตสัญญาในคลายตะจีรบบยุนรู้จะสลายแต่หายดาก้าประกาศเพื่อสังเกตเวียดนามแบบมันแมนสังเกตขมายกราวมเด้คือสังเกตเวียดนามดูนะตรงนี้ประธาอเมริกบานช่วยกำโตรปูอายุนกันโตประชังหนึ่งปูอายุนก็มันนี่รบบโฮจิมินไอ้สับไงนี่ขมิ้นอันตรายจีนนะกิจจ์ลูกใดโจมมากกโกกกายปัญหากัมพูชาเตี้ยเต้กิปรุมไออัดเดริชานควางหนึ่งครัวซาเวียทเวเพียงทเวพโกกิทเวจะเมื่อมันเคยท่าปูอากันโตเวียกัมปงเล็บกัมพูชาดังนี้โปรเกมันจังชื่อกบาลหนึ่งเรื่องระบบกัมพูชาอย่างติดบ่าขมายนาวแต่ตรำรัวโดยสับไงคือรัวโดยสับไงบ้านอดต่อว่าอดต่อสู้อดไอ้นั้นอันราชีเก๋ก็แจ้งแต่สู้พันเกเต๋อเก๋หนึ่งมาควาลจำนวนขมายมาได้บ้านเวทเตอร์แต่ขมายบ้าลังเถื่อการดอสไลปัญหาครุ่นไอ้เติบกิ่งเงี้ยมาเมื่อเรื่องรัวเยอะมาลองเตียนโน่มาปีจังให้บ้านเจ็ดย้อมจังเอ้ยเมนกาบาบ้าวคือปฏิวัติล่างบ่าบายืงเอาแต่บรรทออเมียนจริตสลับโดยปัวรอโดยกังกายสับไงหนึ่งอันตรายชีวิตเกนึ่งเมาชื่อจำนวนเยอะบานอย่างน้า អរលោកអ្នកនាងមានស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពប្រាប់អានថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំត្រូវធ្វើដំណើរមកក្រុងហ្វីឡាដែលហ្វៀតាមការស្នើសុំរបស់អ្នកស្រីស៊ីនស៊ីណេតភរិយាលោកស៊ីនស៊ីនឿននិងមេដារបស់កញ្ញាស៊ីនទេវីដើម្បីមកព្យាបាលម្រាមដៃខ្ទាស់សន្លាក់របស់ខ្ញុំនេះអ្នកស្រីស៊ីណេតបានប្រាប់ខ្ញុំថាអ្នកស្រីមានសមត្ថភាពគឺមានបំណិនខាងការព្យាបាលរឿងសរសៃសរសោងនឹងបាទអ្នកស្រីបានឮខ្ញុំផ្សាយថាខ្ញុំនឹងឲ្យគ្រូពេទ្យវះកាត់ក៏ប្រញាប់ប្រញាប់ខលមកប្រាប់ខ្ញុំថាអ្នកស្រីអាចជួយព្យាបាលបញ្ហានេះបានដោយមិនចាំបាច់វះកាត់ព្រោះអ្នកស្រីធ្លាប់ជួយជ្រិចសរសៃឲ្យអ្នកជំងឺរោគម្រាមដៃខ្ទាស់នេះច្រើនអ្នកមកហើយបាទនេះមិនមែនជាលើកដំបូងទេដែលអ្នកស្រីស៊ីណេតបានសុំឲ្យខ្ញុំធ្វើដំណើរទៅហ្វីឡាដើម្បីឲ្យអ្នកស្រីព្យាបាលលើកមុនហ្នឹងក៏ម្ដងហើយតែខ្ញុំក៏បានតែសន្យាថានឹងធ្វើដំណើរមករដ្ឋផេនស៊ីលវ៉ានីតែភ្លេចឈឹងបាទព្រោះមានបញ្ហាស្អីស្កាស់ណាជារឿងបរាជ្យណាជារឿងបរិយអង្គណារឿងស្អីទៅស្អីបាទខ្ញុំក៏មិនចូលចិត្តឲ្យពេទ្យគេមកវះកាត់អីនឹងដែរមិនមែនខ្លាចទេតែបើជៀសវាងបានខ្ញុំនឹងជៀសដូច្នេះនៅថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះខ្ញុំអាចមានបញ្ហារឿងផ្សព្វផ្សាយកម្មវិធីវិទ្យុខ្មែរពិភពលោកបើសិនជាមានបញ្ហាមែនសូមអភ័យទោសទុកជាមុនបាទបាទមុននឹងជម្រាបលាខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបដល់លោកអ្នកនាងដែលប្រាថ្នាជួយជ្រោមជ្រែងគម្រោងបរិយអង្គរមានថាជួយថ្លៃសមាជិកភាពប្រចាំឆ្នាំឬជួយចេញថ្លៃធ្វើប្លង់មេជាដើមសូមផ្ញើបច្ច័យបាទមកខ្ញុំតាមរយៈអាសយដ្ឋានដែលមាននៅលើ website វិទ្យុខ្មែរពិភពលោកបាទឥឡូវនឹងក្នុងមួយខែកក្កដានេះរហូតដល់ដាច់ខែខ្ញុំនឹងនៅឯ Virginia បាទនៅ Springfield នៅឡើយដូច្នេះសូមផ្ញើមកនេះមកក៏ជាការស្រួលដែរឬចង់ផ្ញើទៅបរិយអង្គរក៏បានឬផ្ញើទៅលោកសមាជិកគណៈកម្មាធិការក៏បានបាទតែយូស្រួលផ្ញើមកខ្ញុំមកខ្ញុំនឹងអានប្រកាសអីបានខ្ញុំក៏មិនចង់ជាប៉ះពាល់អីប្រហែលទេរឿងលុយកាក់ហ្នឹងតែវាងាយជាងបាទហើយក្រៅពីនេះខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណអ្នកស្រីស្តេហ្វានីភឿងពីវ៉ានីយេប្រទេសបារាំងសូមអរគុណម្ដងទៀតហើយខ្ញុំក៏អរគុណលោកវិស្វករព្រំសុនរាពីក្រុង Fairfax រដ្ឋ Virginia ដែលម្នាក់ម្នាក់បានចេញលុយ1000ដុល្លារជួយដល់គម្រោងប្រៃអង្គរយើងបាទសូមអរគុណសូមអរគុណយ៉ាងជ្រាលជ្រៅហើយខ្ញុំក៏ទៅតានឹងបានទទួលដំណឹងល្អមួយទៀតសម្រាប់គម្រោងប្រៃអង្គរគឺលោកស៊ីនប៊ុននីនិងអ្នកស្រីស្រេងចន្ទាពី San Leandro California លោកបានវេប្រាក់400ដុល្លារជាថ្លៃសមាជិកភាព4ហ៊ុនរបស់លោកសម្រាប់ឆ្នាំ2018បាទបាទសូមអរគុណលោកប៊ុននីនិងអ្នកស្រីចន្ទាយ៉ាងជ្រាលជ្រៅបាទគួរស្ដាយណាស់ដែលការកត់ត្រារបស់គណៈកម្មាធិការបរិយអង្គរចាស់នឹងជួនកាលក៏មានការជ្រុះបាត់គឺធ្វើមិនបានសុក្រិតបាទដូចជាក្នុងករណីរបស់លោកស៊ីនប៊ុននីដែលលោកបានបង100ដុល្លារជួយក្នុងការចេញថ្លៃធ្វើ master plan នោះផងមែនទេលោកមាន4ហ៊ុនបាទមិនមែន3ហ៊ុនដោយក្នុងបញ្ជីសមាជិកបរិយអង្គររបស់យើងនោះទេក្នុងបញ្ជីថាមានតែ3ហ៊ុនមែនទេលោកមាន4ហ៊ុនខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថានៅមានប៉ុន្មានករណីទៀតដែលមានការឃ្លាតឆ្ងាយពីការពេទ្យនោះគឺមានកំហុសក៏បានថាខ្វះខាតបាទបាទថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំបានទទួលកតបានមួយសន្លឹកពីលោកទីប្រឹក្សាជានយាអ៊ូរបស់ខ្ញុំពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបុណ្យដឹងគុណវីរៈជនខ្មែរដែលនឹងរៀបចំធ្វើឡើងនៅថ្ងៃទី15កក្កដាឯវត្តពុទ្ធិការាមក្នុងរដ្ឋ Maryland បាទដោយខ្ញុំត្រូវបានជម្រាបពីថ្ងៃមុនហើយថាខ្មែរយើងមានវីរៈបុរសវីរៈនារីតិចអ្នកណាស់ដែលយើងស្គាល់ហើយច្រើនតែជាវីរៈជនបច្ឆាមរណៈទៅទៀតយើងជាខ្មែរជាមនុស្ស ដែលចេះដឹងគុណអ្នកដែលមានគុណលើយើងមានគុណឧបការៈជាពិសេសអ្នកដែលបានពលីជីវិតដើម្បីជាតិយើងដឹងគុណគេណាស់ដូច្នេះការរៀបចំពិធីបុណ្យកក្ខិណានុប្បទានបែបនេះជារឿងល្អបាទហើយខាងក្រោមនេះគឺជាសេចក្តីប្រកាសពិធីបុណ្យកក្ខិណានុប្បទានឧទ្ទិសកុសលដល់វីរជនខ្មែរដែលបានពលីជីវិតដើម្បីជាតិយើងខ្ញុំទាំងអស់គ្នាដោយមានរេនាមខាងក្រោមបានមូលមតិគ្នាផ្ដួចផ្ដើមធ្វើបុណ្យកក្ខិណានុប្បទានដើម្បីឧទ្ទិសកុសលជូនដល់វិញ្ញាណខន្ធវីរជនខ្មែរដែលបានពលីជីវិតក្នុងបុព្វហេតុជាតិអាស្រ័យហេតុនេះសូមនិមន្តនិងអញ្ជើញពុទ្ធបរិស័ទញាតិមិត្តជិតឆ្ងាយមកចូលរួមឲ្យបានកុះកកដើម្បីញ៉ាំងពិធីនេះឲ្យបានឥកធិកកម្មវិធីបុណ្យនឹងចាត់ធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃអាទិត្យទី15ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2018នៅវត្តពុទ្ធិការាមរដ្ឋ Maryland ជួបជុំពុទ្ធបរិស័ទនៅម៉ោង9ព្រឹកម៉ោង 9:30 នាទីព្រឹកនឹងមាននមស្ការព្រះរតនត្រ័យសមាទានសិលរបបាទវេចង្ហាន់និងគ្រឿងបរិក្ខារប្រគេនដល់ព្រះសង្ឃនិងបង្សុកូលម៉ោង11ព្រឹកប្រគេនចង្ហាន់ព្រះសង្ឃម៉ោង 11:30 នាទីព្រឹកពុទ្ធបរិស័ទទទួលទានអាហាររីឯក៏ចាប់សូមអនុមោទនាទទួលយកមគ្គផលស្មើស្មើគ្នាសូមអរព្រគុណនិងអរគុណខ្ញុំមិនសូមអានភាសាអង់គ្លេសទេមានសរសេរជាអង់គ្លេសផងបាទកាន់តែជ្រាបថាថ្ងៃ15ចាប់ផ្ដើមពីម៉ោង9ព្រឹកទៅបាទសូមអញ្ជើញទៅឲ្យបានច្រើនកុះកហើយអ្នកដែលផ្ដើមបុណ្យមានលោកសុកបានចៅលោកជូវីនុតអ្នកស្រីរាស៊ីសាយអ្នកនាងវិសិតងឹមលោកគឹមតុងយ៉ាប់លោកមារឌីហ៊ួនលោកពុទ្ធិរិទ្ធសេកលោកកែនគីវលោកស៊ីថាច័ន្ទលោកច័ន្ទណាពេជ្រលោកជីវហុងនិងអ្នកស្រីណាឡែនស្មិតអរលោកនាងមានស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានពិធីបុណ្យរំលឹកវីរជននេះខ្ញុំគិតថាគេធ្វើជូនដល់លោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីបាទក៏ប៉ុន្តែក្នុងពេលជាមួយគ្នាក៏រួមមានវីរជនផ្សេងៗទៀតដូចជាលោកជាវិជាលោកឈុតវុធីព្រះដែលជាគុណសម្បន្ធឿនលក្ខនឹងលក្ខបាទដែលបានពលីជីវិតទៅបាទខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបលា